Happy New Year. Or at least I fucking hope.